Need for Speed Undercover, how did that all come about?
Literally, it was a phone call one day. You know, they called me up and they said, you know, there's this video game and they're interested in doing something. And I didn't know what that meant. I was like, I don't get it. So I thought it was going to be kind of like a mocap thing where I'm in a suit and I've got, you know, in front of a green screen. And that didn't totally interest me, to be honest. I mean, I've done that work before and it's pretty grueling. And then when they said, no, we're going to do something really different and we want to sort of, you know, have the two worlds merge, you know, Hollywood and sort of whatever, and we want to kind of shoot a movie into a game. And I thought, well, that's kind of interesting. And then when EA gave me the pitch, I was sold. I thought, wow, I mean, that's kind of exciting to be a part of. Right. Never seen that. So
very
the
good.
First for everything.
Exciting. Yeah. Cool.